For the first time in its 8-year history, the EuroLeague Basketball Award for the best player each month will go to the same team twice in a row, as Nenad Krstic of CSKA Moscow has been chosen bwin MVP for November. CSKA is one of just two Turkish Airlines EuroLeague teams undefeated through 6 games, and Krstic has had everything to do with preserving that perfection in November. The 28-year-old centre, playing his first season for CSKA, got more and more efficient as the month progressed. CSKA followed a pair of road victories over KK Zagreb and Panathinaikos Athens with a pair of home wins against Unikaha and Zalgiris Kaunas. Krstic had a key role in all 4 games, but was biggest when it counted most. In the middle of the month, he posted his first double-double of the season against previously undefeated Panathinaikos. To end it, he had his career high performance index rating against Zalgiris days after CSKA faced the sudden loss of its leader and the bwin October MVP, forward Andrei Kirilenko, to a broken nose and concussion. In the precise game when teammates could have been brought down by uncertainty, Krstic stepped up to make CSKA the first team to qualify for the top 16. His extraordinarily solid, month-long effort was more than enough for Krstic to be chosen the bwin MVP for November.